body was just going down the beach. Coast Guard says they meet you put in the water anywhere within a mile or any further along the coast. Probably taken out to Mexico. Bella was in the water.
Still waiting on the car.